Hello everyone, welcome to HelloQuiz. In this video, we are going to learn about output data table activity in UiPath. Go to activity panel and search data table in the activity search bar. Drag and drop output data table from the data table collections. This output data table activity is used to display the content of the existing data table. Okay, usually we cannot directly display or write the data table values in the message box or write it. Or we can say like we are converting data table format into a string value format. Let's see in practice how it works. Look at this build data table activity, which is already designed and given the values. This data table has two rows with two columns. Now, look at this output data table activity property. Provide or call the data table name into the data table input parameter. In the output text field, press Ctrl K to create a variable. I will create a variable name as output_string. Then click on enter. Look at the variable data type. It is automatically declared as string format. This means we are converting the data table into string format using this output data table activity. Let's drag and drop the message box activity to see the output. Provide the string variable name, that is output_string. Now we are done. Let's run or debug this process. Look at here, the what execution is over and it is displaying the data table output. I hope you are clear with the output data table activity and its usage. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and support. Connect with us for more tutorials.